drunken master too. Don't cross his path when he's drunk.